hurt you.
A village like this should be a place of peace, and to make sure it stays that way, I will take care of the people's worries.
This is a good omen for my day. It's delightful to see you.
Gods! Oh, gods! What a pleasure!
Human servants! They're nothing but a curse! Do you have similar problems with them?
I could complain for days, but the vermin will have to steal it before they take it seriously.
When I think of my ungrateful servants, my good mood suddenly disappears. Do you know what I mean?
Thank you. It's getting worse. I even have some steak jerkins ready for him in several sizes.
I don't want to be intrusive, but I'd like to make this clear.
With all the stress in these times, we shouldn't miss out a get-together every now and then. Don't you agree?
Give me some time to think it over. I don't want to rush this type of thing.
Thousand gods, I nearly forget the time.
Thank you.
Farewell.
Oh, it's now or never, we shall stand together one by one. This word is sacred.
Thank you.
I'm bleeding, I'm fading, you, here in my final hour.
It's a
when long lost memories return, and a voice keeps calling, all dead and gone.
Consider serving a slug.
If I said that I found your report interesting, I would have been struck by lightning.
I heard there's a drink now that's so good. And everyone who drinks it learns how to fly.
Have you heard anything? Don't bore me. There are some important discussions regarding political matters waiting for me. This is nothing but empty chatter.
This was a nice conversation, but I have to take my leave now.
Farewell, and don't be shy to ask me about my dream again.
Goodbye. For your maker. I have done my duty. Make a nice addition to my collection. Fear the power of the Seraphim. The world now. Fear the power of the Seraphim. Leave this world. so I don't have to kill you.
Did you hear the newest whispers?
Something unbelievable has happened. Someone stole Siedriel's precious mare while she was riding on it.
There's a lot of whispering lately. Do you have something to say too?
It seems that they are forging huge coalitions,
as long as it only concerns the town. Would you lend me your ear again?
I don't even know who to trust anymore, you or the promises of the clerics.
Don't be led up the garden path, my dear. They just want a cheaper replacement for their arrows.
I really do respect your rule, but I often wish to live my life and believe in something.
Are you crazy? If you side with them, I'll decapitate you.
A priest was visiting, and he promised me freedom if I follow his teachings. Could this be true?
Don't be ridiculous. This holy war is nothing but an excuse to oppress you.
The work won't do itself, so I have to go.
I won't forget this conversation anytime soon. We'll meet again.
Greetings.
You? How long has it been?
It's a privilege. How marvelous to meet you here.
I don't like fancy parties very much, but aren't you due to get your whistle again, too?
That means nothing to me. If I cared about things like that, I'd live in the godless big city.
I'm not entitled to say this, but I hope you don't mind me doing so anyway.
Thank you!
You're planning to eat at the inn today. Have you had a chance to try the buffet yet?
A strong chestnut stew with some delicious noodles. That's what I prefer. I'll take my leave now. I'm sorry to see you go, but I wish you nothing but the brightest light.
I won't keep you any longer.
I can't remember the last time I was so entertained. See you soon.
still use some trophies. Don't you dare try that again! Forgiveness. Do not attack me. Thank you.
That's that.